Mickey knew he was closer to Miserabelle now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger. Miserabelle taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh, but perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting. With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserabelle's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on. Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the rainbow gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the masters of illusion would not give them up without a fight. Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril, another of the witch's illusions. He had to move quickly and carefully, for the cards weren't playing fairly. Mickey had gotten so close, he was certain he'd do better next time. Thank you. Mickey moved onward into the land of toys, but these playthings were somewhat less than playful. Our hero wasn't sure if he was upside down, downside up, or a bit of both. Quite succeeded, but in a topsy-turvy world, there was always room for one more turn. Thank you. Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green box? It seemed chillingly familiar. The Jack-in-the-Box, of course!
Oh, no! And now I'm in trouble!
Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green box? It seemed chillingly familiar. The Jack-in-the-Box, of course!
Oh no! And now I'm in trouble!
Orange Rainbow Gem. Mickey's heart swelled with renewed hope, but the quest to save Minnie was far from over. The second Rainbow Gem was safely gathered, but Mickey had no time to congratulate himself. Another 5 gems, and Minnie, were yet to be found.